just for peace of mind. Sooner or later the motherfuckers will try. Still going hard though the critics say I'm blind. Say I lack dimension, say my lyrics are one-sided. It's the saga of the Stone Temple Pilot. When it's all said and done, the motherfuckers will say I was a prophet. Spoke about the Bentleys right before I got them. Physical evidence that you could touch that paper without that sucker behavior. Them niggas watering it down, we bring that flavor. 95 Air Max, diamond turf, Deion Sanders tied up and strapped clean and sharp as a pack of thumbtacks in the laundry. Mad dog on to that bullshit, so don't pull it. I hold potential like bullets, nigga. Might save your life and might kill you. No sugar coating, no filter. The raw image right from the line of scrimmage, my nigga. You in it, I'm still fucking like five dudes, four trade. I used to watch my brother break them in the stairway. I wore a chain and held his beep at the dice gang and said, yo, here come them people when them laws came. I'm still fucking like five dudes, four trade. Yeah. Yeah, I'm still bucking like five dudes, four trade. I'm still bucking like five dudes, four tray. I used to watch my brother break them in the stairway. I rocked this chain and held his beep at the dice game. And used to say, here come them people when the laws came. Sacramento balling, vintage shopping. Mitch Richmond bought it, stop and pop it. I get it, cop it, rim it, drop it. Stunning it, they watching, blade spinning, chop it. Showing myself but not cocky. Praying for the health of everybody around me. Praying that my moves only become more garlic. Remembering my first ride in the Maserati in Miami with my homie Lil Wayne steaming broccoli. Motivation, I thought about that shit constantly. Now I collect Ferraris and I drive around at top speeds. Fuck probably, woody I got to be. Smoking these beats like marijuana leaves higher than the top of trees. Still good down to earth people, super illegal. In that black rag diamond in the back that you mad at. You'll get murked through the mail, serve digital anthrax. I'm still bucking like five dudes, four train. I used to watch my brother break them in the stairway. I rocked the chain and held his beep at the dice game. And used to say, here come them people when the laws came. I'm still bucking like five dudes, four train. I'm still bucking like five dudes, four train. I used to watch my brother bake them in the dice game. I'm still bucking like five dudes, four train. I'm still bucking like five dudes, four train.
Alright guys, so I hope you enjoyed that look at what I was rocking today. Nothing crazy, just wanted to go with a casual look, but something a little bit more edgy. I grabbed that Adidas Tubular X Prime Knit because I wanted to wear it often, and that's definitely going to be a shoe that I rock all the time. It's a very neutral color, so it's going to go good with a lot of my other outfits. If you're trying to grab that shoe, a lot of the colorways have sold out, so I would not sleep on it if you're trying to grab a pair. As far as sizing goes, I would go down a half a size. If you want a little bit of extra room, go true to size. I'll put a link down in the description for where you guys can cop them at. If you want to see more outfit inspired videos, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. It lets me know you guys are liking the content. Subscribe if you are new. My Twitter and Instagram are down in the description as well. Go check those out. Leave a comment. Let me know what you guys thought about this fit. I'll have another video up for you soon. I'll talk to you later. Peace.